Hello guys, welcome on my channel TechGeek. In this video, I am going to show you how to convert polar form to rectangular form or vice versa. So the example first is to convert polar form to rectangular form. So how we enter this form in calculator? So simply we will press shift and then here minus button to enter values. And the value is r equal to and theta equal 60. It will give this. If we want to calculate the value of x, then we will simply press this button RCL and then E here. Then it will give the value of x, which is 1, and for calculate y, then we press RCL and then F. It is the value of y. Now comes to example 2. Here we will convert rectangular form to polar form. So it is also same to enter the calculator. Here we will enter by pressing this and then plus shift plus this. It will look like this and we will enter the values 1, which is value of x, and 2, 3. And then we press equal and for value of r, we will simply press RCL and then E. It will give the value of r. And for value of theta, we will press again RCL, then F. It will give the value of theta. It is in form of degree. So simple calculation in the calculator. I hope guys you like this video. If you like, please share it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.